So Austin Riley just came out. He's in the news right now. He's really stole the show over the past 3 days. Helped the Braves on y'all's hot streak. What did you think when he hit a homer in his second at bat?
Bueno, sí, sabiendo que, o sea, sin tener duda del talento que tiene. O sea, Austin tiene mucha energía, o sea, es como yo cuando subí también. O cada pelotero que sube, que viene con ese sueño en la mente de venir a quedarse. O sea, es una bendición, la verdad, que él esté aquí para el equipo, dándole ánimo, apoyo, que es lo que necesitamos. Y, o sea, impresionante la forma con que lo hizo en su segundo at-bat.
So what he's saying is it's definitely a blessing for him to come up and be so hungry. A lot of players, obviously everybody that comes up always wants to have that spark and spark the team and to get better. And he's definitely done that. And he's definitely embraced the bringing up and being in the big leagues. And he's always, Riley's always been a good hitter. Coming up and doing it now, everybody's seen who he really is. And at the end of the day, everybody's humble on the team and everybody's supporting each other. That's what makes him good, and that's why the Braves are good. So.